Hey, dear viewers, and for the insiders, I think this is number 10 of the YouTube challenge. I want to tell you a story about what I learned from animals, from four goats. It's a story about how to get somebody in your plans or just let somebody do his own thing. And I learned observing these animals, I learned a lot. Well, one thing that I saw is the following. I used to have four goats. Now I only have one left, the other one, they're somewhere a cloud in the sky. And you know, when the goats are in there outside somewhere and I want to contact with them, I want to touch them, I want to feel them, I want to be connected with them, if I going to do like this, running behind them, running, I want to touch, I want to get you, get into me, then they're all over the place. Gone, they're totally gone. They don't want to have any contact anymore with me. And then, you know, then what? If you're going to stand like this, just do nothing. Just do nothing. You see them far away, the goats, and they come like this. And you just do nothing, just a human being, not a human acting, just a human being. And within 3 minutes, they're next to you and don't want to be cuddled. Wow. So for me, that was the big lesson that as a human being, you can be far more powerful than as a human acting. That was the story of today. I'll be back.